Coming up, bad news for savers, as even those with high-interest savings accounts are seeing their money disappear thanks to inflation. But first, we'll detail every possible thing you could die from. He's a rational investor, dividend digester, saves some of his paycheck just like all his ancestors. Him looking for high yields? That's never the case. He's seeking 6% returns. Slow and steady wins the race. But when he checks his accounts just to see what they're fielding, it's like driving in Maryland. Ain't nobody yielding. What is he to do? He shouldn't be in a drought. So he visits his advisor just to sort it all out. Inflation's higher than your bond rate. That's what I was fearing. So your savings account is slowly disappearing, and your CDs are pointless. That's not very funny. What would you like me to do? Put it all in dog money.
Dog money, dog money, dog money, dog money. I'm trading it in for dog money, dog money, dog money, dog money, dog money. I'm putting it all in dog money.
My 401k is now a 401k9. The sum of my net worth ain't no longer in a straight line. I'm making smart moves. I ain't gonna be a pun. I sold my IRA and bought an NFT of one. All in on Doge, I dish them out like a Tommy gun. You think I was statehood the way I'm passing on Washington? I feel like Matt Gates, you know what I mean? Assuring everybody it's above 18. It's a modern day gold rush, the prices will boom. Like Reggie White versus the Oilers, I'm headed straight to the moon. My broker's calling, you know that it's on. Buy dog money, don't stop till it's dawn.
One more airbase, two more museums, three more walls, four more Supremes, five more stadiums. We're all out of fiat. Can you take trillions of these and go and make a Xerox?
We pay our debts in our currency that might be unfurled if it's no longer the reserve currency of the world.
Confidence in the dollar is permanent. Just ask any scholar.
People are exchanging their dollars for dog money.
Dog money?
Dog money.
Dog money.
We trading it in for dog money. Dog-